Hey folks, you've picked a fabulous day to come and preview with me this home here at 18 Coral Reef in Pelican Ridge, Newport Coast. So you'll notice when you come in, got a nice Dutch door entry, all the floor surfaces, a Maltese limestone, and this home reads like a single level home. And when we come in here, you'll see how the owner has pushed out and expanded. In fact, he had the whole roof off. He had the home back to the studs. Took them about a year to develop. There's not 1 ounce of paint on the walls. They're all Venetian plaster. So please, let's go into the kitchen next. My favorite area, and if we can spin around here, let me show you. These particular stones here are from a, I'm gonna just walk with and enjoy it. It's a separation between the kitchen and of course the patio living area. Notice all the stone that's all been imported, the rough cut beams, the custom lighting, surround sound, all the recessed TVs. Now, a couple of steps up, past some antique stone flooring, and we come through here into the master. To my right is a bathroom that looks like Granoir Layer. It's just fabulous. To my left is the expanded master. Come on, let's go look. We're in the master now, and what's nice is the owners have developed two individual walk-in closets to the left and right of me. And as we go into this expanded bedroom, notice the custom stone accent pieces, but my favorite is a 500-year-old piece of antiquity from the Mediterranean, this stone fireplace. And this is an all-new fireplace. These don't exist elsewhere. So, three big picture windows here, expansive area, the room's been pushed out. This is just a fabulous master, and you don't have to climb a whole bunch of stairs to get to it. Again, my name Marcus, Kiwi Golter, Coldwell Banker, Global Luxury, and again, thanks so much.